Don't put me in your internet stuff.
It's not in your stuff. You're not in it.
I'm about to. You're like literally.
I'm literally. You're not in it. You can't even see your face. We at the Avi and Co. Come to Avi and Co. Family ties. Family ties.
We're shopping. We're shopping.
Show them it.
Hit him with that door.
Please. Show them. Let them know, Ryan. Let them know.
Do they know about this? It's cool.
Show them.
Yeah. Got your watches at Avi and Co.
Let's get it.
Avi and Co. Nobody knows. You're the best. Knows. That's the show. Ooh, rapping. Ooh.
Hey, that's how it's going to go?
Tap it. Hey. Cheers, brothers. Victory tour. Like, how long am I going to do a victory tour, though?
Just until the next fight.
We can start in
those. Yo, I know. This is a warm-up? That's lit.
Only the warm-up.
Trending. Let's just say it.
Brandon.
I don't even know why I said that.
I don't know. But it's what it is, bro.
Hey, Avi.
Yep.
I heard you the man in Tel Aviv. You're where?
Oh, yeah. I was just on the ride. Whatever really? You guys need, let me know.
You're going back.
Yeah, he's going.
I can't wait, man. We love it there.
Which one? I'll set you up with it, whatever you need.
Bro, I'm telling you, that's one of my favorite.
You speak Spanish? Fluent?
What do you guys think?
That was your fault. That was your fault. That was all you. What?
Yeah. 2 seconds.
Just spicy. I don't
know, just are you spicy. Ready to form up?
Bro, I'm ready, bro. I'm getting ready in my blood. I should get
you. You're ready to hit that stage, y'all.
Easy.
I know Fully gonna come in.
Yo, that sauce is crazy, though.
Is it? Yeah, oh, it's spicy, man?
Nah, yeah, it's a little bit. Julian?
Everybody said congrats. I was wrong. At least you admit it.
Backstage passes?
Wrong about what?
They thought I was gonna lose.
Spies, oh, you already know.
Wake at me.
Done.
Hey, why did they think I was gonna lose though?
Oh, yo, have you betted against them?
Bro, you crazy.
I feel sorry for you.
That was not the move.
I actually feel sorry for your pockets too.
Right.
Because that was not the move.
And I told everybody to bet on me.
Facts.
Anybody had a chance? What I say? Bet more pussy?
Simple. Simple. You trying to quadruple your bag?
Bro, I was trying to get people paid, bro.
That's all you had to do. Easy.
We will be on stage with Lil Wayne and YG. Sir.
Yep, YG.
Hey, shout out to homie Lil Wayne.
Facts.
Shout out Wayne.
We about shout to go Wayne. Up with all of them.
We got one more though.
Got you.
Wayne's cool.
Mm-hmm.
I like Wayne. Personally.
Facts. He's a legend though. How can you?
Right.
Legend. He definitely got legendary status.
Would you rematch Devin Haney at 147 for sure?
Weezy to go.
Yo, we want that pit bull. We want that pit bull.
Facts.
Bring pit bull over here.
Hey, isn't he fighting someone?
Yo,
in
he fight pit bull.
Probably.
Pit bull get knocked out.
Pit bull get slapped.
Straight up.
You know I'm sleeping pit bull.
Bro, I already know. Bro, he get hit by any of them bricks. That this man got
100%. I'm sleeping pit bull.
Dunzo.
I don't care what nobody said, bro.
Straight dunzo.
And he always wanted to call me a fake Mexican. Winner's the real Mexican. Ooh. Let's do
straight
it.
Straight like that.
I want all the smoke.
You heard it. Yo, you heard it first, too.
And I'm going to be in Mexico soon.
Facts.
Right? We going to Mexico?
Very soon.
We going to meet the president of Mexico? Possibly? Maybe. Low key. Never mind. This is all low key. My bad.
Yo, low key, but high key, though.
My bad. It's Loki.
Yo, facts.
Now they want to bet on me on the rematch. Nah, you should have bet on me in the first fight.
Facts. That's not even a conversation. He's not worth it.
And next, I'm going to get up. I really get up there, I'm like, my last fight, moving up to heavyweight, I'm fighting Anthony Joshua.
You heard him. We only fighting worthy opponents, man.
That's it. Now. Anthony Joshua, what's good, bro? I see you in the ring. Heavyweight.
You heard him.
Watch. Heavyweight, I'm on your ass. Watch me go to heavyweight and still win, though?
Bro, I'm telling you, the weight, bro, the power and the speed is unmatched.
Unmatched. And I wouldn't be the smallest heavyweight of all time.
Nope.
That's for sure.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm being.
Bring on AJ. Bring on Lil AJ. Bring on a little, and then while you're at it, come to Avi & Co. In Miami, come to Avi & Co. right now.
Yes, sir.
Avi & Co. the only way to go. Don't make a mistake. Don't act slow. Get your watch, and that's for sure.
Yeah, that's right. Ooh. Ooh.
You got poor connection.
No. You said could someone at the hotel do what, Z? The
problem is, this is big. You can't wait to hit the gym, baby.
Relax.
Oh, let me see.
There's the Z, I'll just go with you. Right, you wait for me. I'll go with you.
Where you going?
Yeah, I'll go. I'm gonna just go with Z because she needs someone to take our luggage. I'll go with you.
Who?
Good, right? Back.
All right, yeah, let him know. I'll go with you. All right, thanks, Z-Bone.
You look pretty.
I'm about to go dip with Z.
Who?
I got it with the Dior. We have too much stuff.
Trying to get Devin in.
Wait, what?
Rematch.
Tell them to come bring it to Avi & Co.
You're not worthy. No, no. Bro, real talk is mentally the right.
Oh. Now.
He'll never be the same fighter after.
We need somebody. It's too
you don't
much
think fun. He'll ever be the same?
He smoked that dude.
Yeah, you don't think Henny will ever be the same?
Never. He'll never be the same again, bro. Never. Straight violated that man in the ring. Dislocated his shit. Huh?
You think so?
I mean, he's got no choice, but.
Come on. I want to hear why you say that. Yeah, my homie says that he's going to come back stronger. I want to know why, though.
Watch out. Where we at?
We got 21,000 viewers.
Look, if I'm being honest with y'all, Haney, the one thing I can say, that man got heart. So when he comes back, he gonna come back stronger. That's only one reason why. Because he got heart, bro. He kept getting up. You knocked him down. Got up. Knocked him down.
Hey, daddy should have stopped the fight.
That's what I thought. Yeah, I thought so too.
No, but he got heart, but bro, that's not enough.
I'm telling you, he gonna come back stronger.
It's not enough, bro.
I promise you.
But he gonna still listen.
He a warrior.
I'll give him that. He's a warrior.
I'll give him his props. Gotta give him his flowers.
Okay, but look. But can he change the pillow hands, though?
Oh, shit. Now, he got. Hey, hold on. Maybe if he had TNT.
Shout out to Cole, bro.
That part. So, yeah.
Man, bro. That was cold blood.
Yo, what's good, bro? I see you.
He need that TNT Brock work.
Bump you need on the building.
He's going to come back. His comeback will be huge. They see y'all.
We wanted to. You know what I'm saying?
I want my win to, have some validation to it. I want him to come back and beat Rollies.
You know what I'm saying?
He should fight Rollies.
Who
do you want to fight next?
You fight Pitbull. He fights Rollies.
That makes sense.
It's between a few people.
Hey, I'm his promoter now. Hit me up. I'm your promoter now.
Straight like
I'm
that.
Your promoter and your daddy.
Oh,
damn. I'm Bill Haney now. Nah, fuck that. I would never be that guy.
Fuck me, Bill Haney.
Fuck no.
Fuck that guy, bro.
Fuck that. I would promote Devin, though. I'm a good promoter. Devin, hit me up. I got you. Shout out Avi & Co.
Yes, sir.
Family ties. Family ties.
Family good. Right.
This is King Al, my son.
Hey, King Al. What's up, man? You looking good. Thank you. Yeah, man.
King to a king, man. You got to earn that name.
King, hey, King recognizes
you. King, fact, you see, he kept it. Gifted 100.
That's a fact.
You got to keep the same way. That's the way as you know.
Once you earn it, you got it forever.
What is he? Okay. What up, bro?
Denver, Colorado. Cool, what up?
We're taking it day by day. I'm a little full now.
O'Malley, that's the best fight.
Oh, Ashley. We cooking a lot of things, guys. We're going to have a lot of things come out where you guys are going to be very, very surprised. You guys are going to be very, very surprised. I don't even know what accent this is, but I'm going to tell you something. You're going to be very, very surprised.
What accent is that, yo?
I'm going to be real with you. You guys are going to see the things in the next few days that you're going to be very, very surprised. I still don't know what accent I'm using, but I know you're going to be very, very surprised.
Thank you so much.
That's a bit. All
right, bless how you favor.
Whoever guesses it first, I don't know. What?
Okay.
Back to the hotel.
Yeah.
They need an arm guard?
Yeah, that's cool.
Hey, that's how much bags you got back there.
But they don't know.
We about holla shit, huh?
Nah, so we just bought out the whole store.
Well, sometimes I just be buying shit.
Like that.
Huh? Bro, I don't even be looking at it. I just be like, yo, that's it.
Point and go.
Right?
Point and go.
And you be like, what?
I don't know what be happening, bro.
Bro, I come into a store, I say, I want that. Yeah. Why? Because I want it.
Right, and I need that and everything.
Listen, and then it's me, like, how much does that cost? What is that? Let's run these numbers. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, you
that's
always
a fact. That's a fact.
Nah, let's say no to this. You're not going to run this.
Big fact.
Nah, bro, you're actually, like, you're the voice of reason at this point.
Yo, every good team needs that, though.
Every good team. You can't be a good team unless you're a good team. Ooh.
That's a fact, though.
I just discovered some shit. Mm-hmm. They said Italian accent it was. I don't know.
We don't know.
We know highly blessed. Blessed, highly favored.
Stream that.
Stream now.
You
I'll,
ain't streaming
stream
it?
Stream now or stream start crying. Right I swear now. I start crying.
Run up them Spotify, yo. Follow us on Spotify, too.
Please go stream Blessed, highly favored. Highly favored. Nah, for real though, go stream that shit. Yo, 50 million in one night.
Come on, life changing.
25 years
old. Who does
old.
That?
I'd be sick too. I'd be sick too.
For real. Because that just doesn't happen.
Like, if you add up both of my fights to 30, 50, 8, I've already made 80 million in my career.
That's crazy.
Just boxing.
Yo, for real. Just boxing.
That's
nothing
just
else,
boxing.
Though. Nothing else.
That's crazy.
He's like, got his hands in a lot of, you know, but yo.
80 million in my career already.
That's wild.
At 25.
Hey, you just getting started. Let them know.
That's wild.
How about you just getting started?
I don't know.
That just part. Warming up.
I'm just
by
warming up,
the
guys.
Year?
This light work for me.
What the end of the year going to look like, though? It's going to be crazy.
25 years old, 80 million in his career.
Work out
already.
Bro, no doubt. That's what's up. Shout out to you.
Y'all, big man. Just kidding. I know y'all support me.
You have no idea.
Tell them that I need to go with them to go take the clothes back.
Yes, he's going to go with you guys to take the clothes back.
Yes, he's going with you guys.
All right, thank you.
Thank you, brother.
Much appreciated, bros. All right.
Everybody wants me to fight O'Malley in the Spear in Vegas.
Yeah, that's what they're saying over here, too.
Hey, that would be crazy. Bro.
Would it?
That's the next freaking Floyd in
Is it?
What's his name?
I don't know.
Remember
no.
Floyd and Connor?
No, that was a big
no
fight.
Done it that big
I'm just trying to whoop somebody's ass.
Who no, but he'll really whoop O'Malley, though.
No, I will hurt O'Malley.
So, like, really disrespectfully whoop him.
I will fight him with one hand tied behind my back.
Yo, you heard what he said? Straight like that.
Ajay, A-J-E-E.
Them brick hands hit that man. He is folding. Quick,
too. All his shit, too.
Real talk. Yeah, he don't have that, bro.
He don't got that work.
Nah.
He got, hey, he got strong UFC hands.
That's it, but he don't got boxing hands.
Boxing
hands. That's what I was trying to tell them.
And I'm
really
eating his shit.
Easy.
Hogs.
Big boss.
No Diddy. We good off that UFC guy. We want Ryan versus Kirk.
Facts he will.
They either want me to fight Arrow. They want me to fight everybody, bro. Fuck it. Let's fight all of them at the same time.
Yo, bring them on.
See what happens.
Bring them
what
on.
What if I pulled that off, though?
Bro, did that?
2v1?
Yo, 2v1?
O'Malley and Errol Spence Jr. at one time?
Oh.
Pause.
Disrespectful.
Crazy.
That's how he going.
Bring on AJ, though.
Just a whole nother level, yo.
I want AJ. I want to fight AJ. Let's go. I'm moving up to heavyweight. Give me about 3 years. I'm going to beat his ass.
Mm-hmm.
Whack, 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 whack. Whack-a-load-in. This is crazy. Yeah, Spence got beef with my coach. What's good? Come see me. You want to sue him? I want to beat you up.
Yo, facts.
Blast. Facts, bro. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Knock out Arrow. Nice. Bro, what's good, guys? Hey, shout out to the fam, bro. Family ties.
Hey.
Family ties. Thank you. I caught that? Was that smooth? Who do it smoother? Nobody. See? She knows nobody does smoother. Here, baby.
It was Mafia.
That's why.
Shout out to the dude, Mafia, bro.
That's what he gets. I'm just kidding. So when I knock out AJ, what will you do?
Facts. Why is it one?
Hey, when I knock out AJ, what would they say then?
I don't think they got nothing to say after that.
After that, they can't.
Like, seriously, what can you actually say, bro? Heavyweight, like, moved up to that man's weight.
And what would they flat. Say, though?
There's nothing, bro, at this point right now, what can they say?
Right. Right.
Like, actually, though.
Right.
Right now, what can y'all say?
So if I. I ain't talking no, about I'm saying I went up to heavyweight and I knocked out AJ. Do you think they could still find a way to hate?
They gonna find a way.
What?
They all, yo, haters always find a way.
Nah, no way. For real?
Facts.
You're gonna say they're gonna find a way to hate?
They're gonna try to find a way. I don't care if it's through. It's gonna be through something. I don't know what it's gonna be, but something. Yo, show, hold on. Show them that watch. They ain't see that over here.
They don't know about this one. This one different.
Jeez.
Hey, not a lot of people have this one. I'll tell you that. That's factory.
Wow.
They say haters always hate.
Wow, this thing is dancing.
What's they go take pictures with Tom Brady? Tom Brady don't like me no more. He stopped liking
cool.
me a while.
That's okay. We cool off Brady. We cool.
It's all good, bro. Yeah. He got his girl taken from that one dude. The one that does the MMA.
Oh, MMA. Oh, yeah.
He's a BJJ instructor. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
That's out of all people. Him?
She was just like.
And went with him.
He must have taught him some shit.
Trying some Jiu-Jitsu.
And I like Tom Brady. Hey, why you hate on me?
Matt game. This Matt game different.
I fuck with Tom that's Brady. But come on, man. That's fucked up, bro. I'm sorry. My girl get taken from BJJ instructor. It's over. I'm going to have to take a lap and a half. And you a six-time world champion?
Yeah, that's crazy. That's disrespectful.
That's Super Bowl, right? He's
yeah.
seven.
Yeah, easily.
Is he seven or eight?
Seven or eight.
Damn.
He up there somewhere. Somewhere don't matter. But either way, it shouldn't have happened.
Damn, bro.
He just let
this
it
some
go
quantum
too.
Shit.
Yo, facts.
Bro.
Bro. I don't get it. I don't know.
I don't get
couldn't
it.
Couldn't be me. Couldn't be me.
And then he come back
yeah.
into the Super Bowl. And then you lose your girl.
Hurt.
To a BJJ instructor. You don't know how hurt I'd be.
Bro.
I'd be genuinely
in the
hurt.
Pillow, in the pillow, weeping though, crazy.
Bro, I'm going, bro, at that point, bro, I'm saying fuck the rings.
Facts.
I'll put the rings on just to bust that boy up. He in operation. Fuck, you a BJJ instructor? I'm
he
a boxer.
You gotta get that
now.
Work at that point.
I would've got that work.
Yeah, easily. Easily.
And I ain't
bro,
talking
and
about
that's
no.
a wife though, too. That's oh. not a girlfriend. You understand, bro? That is not a girlfriend. Nah, you gotta fight for the wife, bro.
Yeah, I would fight for my wife.
Nah, you got to. Got to, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'll fight for my
listen,
wife.
Listen, bro. Lace on up. That? Lace up. We out here.
BJJ simple. Instructor. BJJ instructor.
No, he's got to go.
I usually skip that part.
Right.
Bro, there's no way.
Let me know when you're going.
They want me to beat up Travis Scott now? For what?
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Hey, he said he's going to pop out with us in Israel.
Oh, word?
Are you?
Oh, say less.
Oh, heck yeah,
yeah
man.
You know, this is my home, bro.
Yeah.
We'll be there. We'll be there, fam. We'll be. Hey, can we do one more of these? Can we do one more of these?
All right, RG, I'm about to go take our shit back.
Take what kind of watch is that? What kind of watch is that?
That?
Yeah, they want to know.
That's a tangerine.
That's a tangerine.
Yes, sir.
You heard it?
That was a
tangerine.
Slowest.
I
shake
every.
Oh, that's
it. Tangerine. You heard it from the bench, bro.
That's right. Let them know. I'll be in court. The only way to go. We here. Ready. You know where the king
jeez,
shops.
That
the king shops
here.
Here
different, boy.
What am I sipping on? Some wine. Chloe wine.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You so much,
of
brother.
Course, yes, sir.
You're the best, man.
Yes, sir. Got you, brother.
You know, wine
I'll
is
when the car's ready.
Very amazing, water. Bro. That's wine is man. Awesome.
Yo, can I get a water?
Yes, sir.
Yo, appreciate it, brother. Yes,
sir. Tranquilo. What does tranquilo mean?
Like chill, relax.
That's
tranquilo. Calm down.
Nah.
I like this girl named Val. There's a girl named Val. I really like her. Really, really cool.
My house.
She's cool. She's the only one that keeps me calm. She always tells me tranquilo.
Miles just pulled up in the chat.
Hey, Marco did?
He over there.
Let me see.
He in there somewhere. I just seen him pull up.
What up, Marco?
Marco Polo.
Mark. His brother Max wants you on his podcast in Vegas.
It's $225,000.
I love it.
Hit us up later.
See you at 30. What up, Merc?
He said tangerine is a fruit. Pretty fat.
Yeah, I didn't see him pop that.
Yeah. I can imagine that. I could imagine that.
Rematch? Nah.
Sign with the W and take Logan's U.S. title?
He already moved.
That might be the move. Hey, huh? I go to WWE and I take Logan's title.
Oh, my. Well, that might be the move, though, actually.
WWE, they be
yo, red. That'd be crazy.
Is that the move?
That might be the move. That'd be crazy. No, that'd be crazy. That'd be real crazy.
Who do I talk to? Dana White?
We can... He'll be the one to set UFC. It up. He'll be the one to set it up.
Bro, we got a meeting with Trump and Dana White.
Sheesh.
Advise Trump. Yo. Dana gonna help you with this.
I'm the next US title. That's the move. Everybody says that's
yo, Adam in the building. What up?
Is that Adam W?
He in the building.
Adam W?
He said he bust you. Bust Holly Favorite.
I'm gonna FaceTime it, dumbass. Tell him I'm FaceTime
him. He about to FaceTime you. Ajay about to hit you up.
I'm gonna FaceTime you, Adam.
Right now.
Bro, I already beat Devin Haney. Am I in a dream? I beat him already?
Bro, it's over.
Shut up, bro. Bro,
you beat him and just went back to just...
For real?
Do the improv.
Wait, when did that fight happen?
Yo, improv is crazy.
He's capping right now.
Yo, you whooped him?
I did?
And just went back to regular life.
How happy?
Bro, you just knocked him out a few times. Like 6 times.
Bro.
To be honest, like 6 times.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they kind of left.
What are your mother?
Say 6 times.
What are your mother?
My mother, real talk.
For real?
Dead ass.
I'm gonna put you on Ryan's live.
Nah, you mad buggy.
I'm telling
for
you.
For real?
He got TikTok live right now.
Nah, bro.
I'm trying to tell you, bro, what happened.
Finn, nah.
Bro, I'm trying to tell you what happened, bro.
Where we at? We Avi and Co?
Avi and Co.
I'm just kidding. NC, please. NC,
please.
Obviously, you knew I fought. Everybody thinks I obviously was kidding, right, bro? Look at me clipping. They'll clip it.
Of course, they'll clip it.
And he's fighting his best.
Huh?
Adam.
Yeah! You heard?
Let's go.
Adam W in the bed.
In the building.
You heard? Where my mother be? Lay that
tell
shit.
Him, Adam. Hey.
Hey, million streams, we going on tour.
Hey.
Tell him, Adam.
Yeah.
Let's go. She's Dior.
Seuss Taylor.
Hey, Adam,
listen, make sure y'all stream that Bless Holly Favorite, man.
You gotta go stream the Bless Holly Favorite.
It's too crazy.
You gotta.
Do not have that on
pause
your playlist.
Pause the song.
You're bugging. Straight like that, yo.
Pause the song.
Straight like that,
straight like that.
Bro, tell me that shit don't go hard. He said it's a song of the summer.
Song
yo,
of the summer?
As an
easy,
Adam,
it's song of summer?
Song
bro,
of summer?
Pointed?
Adam is
bro, it's down. Over, bro. It's Adam W said it's song of the summer.
Let's go.
It's up.
Bro, Adam simple. W said that.
Y'all hearing simple. This? That's Adam.
No way. Hey, look at his ass. Get his ass on camera.
Yeah.
Bro, they doubted us our whole lives. Our whole lives they doubted us.
Facts, bro. Shout out Adam W.
Bro. Adam W, baby. Adam W, man. Hey, bro, make a video. Send it to Ryan. We got to post
real
it.
Talk, yo.
Oh, yeah. I got to do a... Do a post.
Send a video of you singing a song, and we're gonna post it.
I'm gonna yo, post facts. It right now
on the story. We gonna post it, bro.
And I'm gonna tag you.
No word. Same.
Make the video.
Nah. Obviously, I'm fucking around.
All right, bro.
Bro, we're doing good, bro. Hey, our music video already got a million views.
It's at a million
yeah, it's
already.
At a mil.
Shut the fuck up.
Facts.
It's at a million. Let's go.
Yeah, we touched a million. Yo, shout out to everybody that's been streaming that, though, man. And if you haven't watched the video on YouTube, it's live right now, man.
Wait, there's a million people watching you right now?
No, right now, 37,000 at one time.
It's great. That's great. That's great
for a live stream?
It's great for live.
Can you say
Avi
and Co again? Maybe they didn't hear
it. Oh, yeah, they know. It's
Avi
and Co. We've been here.
look. You already know what it is, man.
If anything, I've been saying Avi and Co more than Avi.
Hey, let the people know they got to follow you on Spotify Music.
Follow me on Spotify Music at King Ryan.
Yes, sir.
Stream Bless and Highly Favored, and you guys are going to have a good time.
Yes, sir.
There's a lot of other songs you guys listen to that aren't that good. Family Ties.
Bro, I cannot believe you're about to do a meal, bro. Let's go, baby.
Easy work. Easy work.
And that was the first song I ever made.
Literally, yes.
I don't even know that.
So. Yes. This dude hits me up. Audrey, I want to go. Listen, y'all. This is crazy. This dude hits me up. He goes, Audrey, I want to go make a
first
song.
Time ever.
I was like, you want to go what? He's like, I want to go to the studio. I'm like, all right, cool. Let me hit you up. So I hit up my boy, Fooly. And they made magic. First night. That was that song. Bless Holly Favor.
First night.
Run it up.
First night. Easy just work. Wait. Just wait till I get out. Bro, my next song is going to be, bro.
Bro, y'all not ready. Y'all not ready for the next
song. Y'all are not ready for the
next you're really not
he
ready.
Wants to hop on it so bad.
Bro, listen. You are not ready yet. Yeah. 16 is coming on that joint. Pause.
You have to, huh?
Is your name crazy. 16?
No. You said 16 bars.
Oh, 16 bars. Yeah. I was like, wait, is that your rap
bars? Nah, hell no.
Did you chat GPT'd something?
But look.
No.
Next song is going crazy, man. about to go crazy on it.
He said sub, subscribe, follow on all, bro.
Facts. That
man,
part.
That's hard. That's love.
That part.
That's real. Are we ready?
Mm-hmm.
Is it time to move?
I mean, where are y'all going?
My, what up?
Where are we going?
Games, where are we going now?
Oh,
well, well, don't, maybe not saying live.
No, no, we're not going to say where we're going right now.
But let's step.
Oh, oh, but, I know.
Let's go step.
What I know.
Come on, let's go step.
Okay. Yeah, facts, facts, that part.
We'll keep the live moving.
Oh, yeah. Chilling.
Guys, thank you so much.
Nah, we're good.
Thank you for the love. Bro, let me clean up a little bit.
Thank you so much. Pleasure. No, don't worry.
Ready, one,
two.
Let me get one, two, please.
Goddamn. Damn, girl, is that real?
Yo.
Is that the tank? Is that a tank?
I don't know.
Is that a panic?
She don't know.
She was like, I don't know what I have.
No, 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 no.
I'm
just trying to
text.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna give you one. Yeah,
what's up? She's hiding. She's hiding from the cam.
He has to.
Alright, y'all, y'all be safe.
Congrats,
guys.
Thank you, bro. Sir, you, sir.
Thank you.
I didn't get hungry. The second we booked, I got you.
That's a lot of bags, AJ.
Hey, come on, baby. That's what we do, baby. Come
right,
on.
Straight from the fight over here shopping like that? How we do, man. Only going to Avi and Co. That's it. Family tie.
Yeah, we got here. How many more to go? 48 to go, Ryan.
Yeah, that's it. Family time.
Hey, wait.
Do we even have a car? What?
I know you went to school where you're at. Stop.
Okay. My bad.
Where are we going? You gotta get a car? How far away is it?
No, he's still on the
line.
No, I thought we were going to the shop.
Oh, yeah, we are. Shoot, let me,
Where's that at?
Give me 1 second.
Let's walk
this way, though, by Ramola and Dior. Because that's where I gotta go.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, you're settled. Yeah, I got him over here.
Ooh. I never seen you so more. You're so happy about some sandals.
These ones keep squeaking.
No, those you could actually run really good in.
No, those sandals are hard, bro. I want to take them. Like, if they came in my size.
I love my sandals.
You know, they want to know if you know Jesus.
Yes, I know Jesus.
Yes, she knows Jesus.
Yo, you hear me?
Yes, she knows Jesus.
Ah, yeah, bet. Send me the honey.
Yo.
Yo.
Oh, look at this cat. Mew.
You love animals, huh?
She's an animal queen.
I can tell.
Dude,
I
always
want
a random
cat. Huh? I love
cats. I know,
praise the Lord. The most beautiful woman I've laid my hands on. Laid my eyes on.
Hands and eyes.
And I slipped there.
Around.
No, I slipped there.
Don't
fuck. And we be vibing, bro. We be vibing.
Brady and Flip.
What are you doing? Oh. This guy's a hater.
He's not a hater.
The dog's a hater. He keeps getting in between us every time. I don't think he's like that anymore, though, right now.
No, he was protecting you, actually.
Yeah.
You didn't realize it, but he was.
That's facts.
Yeah, Dior, let's go to
Dior. Please tell Ryan.
Do I need to call
him?
Here, in front of Dior. Here.
Oh, shit, hold on. Here. I forgot my other phone.
They say you ain't my girl.
Oh, no, I got it.
It's Cap.
I'm his wife.
Oh, that part.
Ooh. Oh,
ooh.
Damn. Hey.
Oh, what's up?
You good? You shook. You just got shook right now, bro.
What's up, hater? You heard her?
Wait, we're going to.
It came from her own mouth. Let's go. We the best.
Oh, fuck you.
What do I got to do to get that Garcia follow back? What's up, fam? Yeah, I got you. But you got to be on live, though.
That's cool.
Hey, King Ryan, dog.
That's right.
King Ryan, dog.
Let's get this picture going. Yes, sir. Are you good? You good? God did.
God did.
God did. Yeah. Family ties. Family ties. Is it coming to get us?
We're going to Dior store, though. Dior.
Oh, we're going to Dior.
Well, they're picking us up.
Oh, we going round two.
No, no, no. We're done there. We're tapped into Dior.
So we're not.
Yeah, nah.
No. Oh, okay. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. No cap, no cap.
We'll hit them tomorrow.
A couple that prays together stays together, so we need to pray together for sure.
That's a fact, though.
We did, though. We listened to the Armenian prayer. Oh,
yeah,
prayer.
Yeah. We did. Actually, we did. Hey. Shout out, Allah. Yo, Vitaly, what's good? When are we going to go catch those predators? Let's do it. I'm down to catch some predators with you. Pause. No, actually, I don't even think that's a pause moment.
Oh, yeah.
Just go in here?
Yeah.
Just do it?
Yeah.
Here you go. We need a good bag. We need a good bag.
You need a good bag.
A good bag.
Yeah.
Oh, you already got it.
Yeah, but you need a short.
Yeah, you're late. He already has it. Yeah, waiting for
it. Of course he does. That one looks pretty nice. The gold one.
That gold is fire.
That shit is crazy.
Can we get that?
Yeah, sure.
Can we get that? Gold.
Gold. Yeah.
Dude, I've been modding the stream for 20 minutes. For some reason, give me a shout out. Oh, shout out Alhead 902. You better not be lying, bro. They want us to say a prayer. All right, I'm going to do it right now. Father in heaven, I just want to pray over everybody in this chat, every 43,000 and some change, Lord. I just pray that you just guide them, give them control, give them clarity, Lord. Let them understand that you're leading their life. Let them submit your will into their life fully, Lord, and just keep on guiding them. I hope that they become more financial stable. I pray that they're just happy and just feeling the peace that you give me, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. There you go. Winston. Shout out Winston. Shout out little Winston. I saved his life today.
Oh,
44,000
now. 44,000?
One time is pretty interesting. Yeah, that's the one I want. That's the one.
Wait, hold on. How much does this one cost?
This one is $2,000.
Okay.
It's not too bad.
Well, we gotta ask prices. Yeah. I know you just made $50 million, but it's okay.
Yeah.
So bad.
Yeah,
you want to do the black and this one, or just?
Oh, no, just this. This one and this color, just black.
Okay.
Fire.
Same size?
No.
The car's pulling up. I'm just gonna tell him to pull
up
here.
Yeah, cause
you
stole this in there too.
Thank you, guys.
No, I'm gonna take that with me. I'm going right to the hotel.
Oh, right.
Oh, he's saying this. No, the car's going to the shoe place. That needs to come with me to Dior. So yeah, we'll just have him wait in front of Dior.
Yeah.
Everything with me, I'm
looking. It's crazy how you were just born looking like that. It's crazy.
Some people just get lucky. And some people are born beautiful and they fuck it up by surgery.
That's facts. You don't got no issues.
Yeah, I was no complex.
Nothing.
I got God.
That's it.
In you.
It's facts. I love you too. She's different, bro. I'm telling you guys, she's different.
Hey, I think it's you, right?
It's us?
Yeah, it's y'all.
Yo,
it's
y'all.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Hey, quick pick, bro. Come on,
please.
Good shit, bro, at the fight, too. All my boys were getting hype. Thank you.
Go ahead, yeah.
Take it, bro.
All
right.
Do you mind?
Right, I got you.
No, we're already going.
Hey, you have a good one.
All right, man, God bless. Hey,
I do. Bro, I'm going to tell Gaines, just come in the car, and I'll just take care of that.
All right.
You want to go in the back?
Yeah, let's go in the back. Sorry,
we just got one more person coming.
Yeah, we got.
Winston.
Printer? What do you need a printer for? Just curious, brother.
To print shit?
But why would you need an $18,000 printer?
$18,000
for a printer? That's what I'm saying.
Oh, they're probably trying to print like 3D.
Yep.
3D
stuff.
All right, about to pull up.
46,000 now. We are almost at 50,000 live viewers. That is not bad, guys. Like, that's pretty dang good if you had to say so myself. How's Sean looking for himself for his fight?
Yeah.
Sean's looking good. Yeah. Is that Swan?
Like I said, though, if we're happy, then yeah, we're good. If not, then yeah. So yeah, make sure there's no camera. Listen, when we walk in, there's no cameras, okay? All right. A couple minutes.
No cameras, baby.
All right, appreciate it.
Got me a girl like that, been married for 10 years, keep her. Dang. Yeah, she did say she got God in me. That's very true. Oh, you guys are a little late on the stream. Okay. There's a little bit of a delay. That's okay. But yeah, she a keeper. For sure. I found a one, bro. It's over. Told you I was looking for a wife. I found her. She's right here. Everything I ever wanted. That's just facts. No debates. No hesitation. Just love, bro. Thank you. I look like shit right now, but thank you. Tranquilo. Honestly, bro, how are we gonna save the children? We gotta find effort to do it. I mean, there's ways to get it done. So, he who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor. It's over. I'm highly blessed, highly favored, and now I even found a wife. Now I'm even more favored. It's over.
It's over.
God did. You know what? I really did need to find a wife, though. The way the trajectory I was going, this is good. It's a good thing. It's a great thing. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for the congrats. I really appreciate you guys. I really do. Everybody was, But I just thank you guys. Thank you for the congratulations. Man, W's in the chat for you guys. At least you guys are supporting my relationship. Really appreciate you guys. She's not a plan. She don't even have Instagram. You guys are invited to the reception. Where should we get married? That's the real thing. Italy. Where? Where should we do it? Where should we do it?
Wherever you want.
Wherever I want.
I'm just going to follow.
My love, see? Bro, I'm just so happy, man. How did we meet? We literally met. Like, it was like love at first sight. It was at the gym. Even better.
Yeah.
It was at the gym. Alright, cool. Am I acting like I knew you? I thought I did know you, though.
Right. You kept saying you knew me, you knew me.
I did. All right. She's Cuban? No, she's Romanian.
Albanian, motherfucker?
Albanian. I meant that.
Excuse me. Perdón.
Hey. Whoa.
Perdón.
Whoa, I know what could get you mad now. My bad. Albanian. No, I meant Albanian. I didn't mean Romanian. I meant Albanian. Obviously, I slipped my R and my A. Simple. Baby, I slip my R's and A's sometimes.
It's okay. You're learning. Slowly.
No, babe. Like, I'm dyslexic.
Me too.
Are you?
Yeah.
See? There you go. Now you get me then.
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback. Reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.